second minute into the Miz. All discombobulated, and this is how Ciampa captured the NXT title once upon a time. The fairy tale ending.
Having that connection to Miz is just to send him back to the real world.
The Blackheart with a heavy knee and a absolutely massive win here on SmackDown. Not only for himself, the NXT brand here on SmackDown. A statement not only for NXT, but for the Blackheart, Tommaso Ciampa.
Oh, hey, Daniel. How's it going?
What are you guys doing?
What are we doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
We're just, we're visiting. What's it seemed like? You kind of got called out.
That's exactly what it seemed like.
And, you know, you remember, I just happened to be sitting home watching Crown Jewel. You were watching Crown Jewel. I saw this advertisement come up. Raw versus SmackDown versus NXT. Seemed like somebody was calling us out to go to battle. Like they were looking for a fight.
You know, it's interesting. I'm kind of looking for a fight.
You don't
say. And if you're wanting to go to battle,